launching pad for tonight's Big East showdown between the Ozaukee Warriors and your Cedar Grove-Belgium Rockets. At this time, please stand to honor America with the playing of the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proud stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we've watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the
starting lineup. For the visiting Warriors, a junior number one, Madison Carmison. A junior number three, Gabby Klaus. A junior number five, Sophie Uhlenberg. A freshman number 12, Caitlin Whiteberg. And a senior number 14, Devlin Miller. The Warriors are coached by John Poland. And now for your Cedar Grove-Belgium Rockets, a 5'1" senior number 4, Cheyenne Simonet.
No,
it's not at all. That is Ashley Acevedo. All right, sorry about that. How about a senior number 5, Alyssa Minton? And a 5'10" sophomore number 11, Alexis Barr. A 5'8" senior number 15, Ellie Dirksy. And a 5'9" senior number 20, Brooke Braga. The Rockets are coached by Jason Jones, assisted by A.J. Caldwell, Mike Bickman, and Brooke Weiss. And now the business side of things. A reminder that face coverings are required at all times, and thank you for working together to allow us to continue with your sports at all of our schools. The Big East Conference, along with both Cedar Grove-Belgium and Ozaukee High Schools, encourages and promotes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting participants and officials of tonight's game in a positive manner. And besides that, it's Kindness Week. And medical coverage tonight is provided by Nate Zimmerman of Aurora Sports Health, the official athletic training service provider for Rocket Athletics. If you're a National Predators fan like myself, we're losing 3-0. Yeah, it's not great. All right, now we're ready to play some basketball. first team. On 20, Brooke Braga, her first, second team to the line, 5, Muhlenberg. Number 11, Natalie Miller.
Thank you.
is 13. Her second, 14 into the game for the Warriors, number 4, Karen Ernesty, and 12, Caitlin White. Ashley Acevedo, her second, 15. And through the game for the Rockets, number 4, Cheyenne Simonet. Miller. Subject by one, Harmison. Three. Number one, Carmison, her first, 13. Dirty. stuffed in by Lemon Miller. The other player in for Ozaukee is 23, Gall. For the Rockets, 11 Barr, and for the Warriors, 25 Decker.
Power!
side, Muhlenberg. Balls on five, Menting, her first, to line five, Muhlenberg. Seconds.
Oh.
Rockets number 3, Jessica Citrick. You guys want to play a little horse or something? We need halftime entertainment. What's going to be a horse or lightning with 3 people? Well, we got four. Are we doing lightning? Alright. I agree. My money's on you, Stadler, if you get out there.
Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching.
Student of the game before, but if I hadn't, I would give you student of the game. That's right. Okay, girls, but you gotta clear the floor. Eddie. Maxwell Whitner, her first team. Timeout, Ozaukee. Courtesy 11 Miller and 21 Clark. Well, first team. It's in line 14, Miller. And in the game for the Rockets, number 3, Jessica Sutrick. Miller, her first, second team to the line, Menting. Calls in 21, Clark, her first, 13. Braga for 2. Thank you. from Sutri. Falls on 30, guys, her first, fourth team. Falls on number 3, Kloss, her first, 15. Number 20, Pearson, and 14, Miller. And for the Rockets, 15, Dirksey. Simonette. first, second, 13. On 21, Clark first, second, 17, to the line, bar into the game for Ozaukee, number 30, Dice. Thank you. That's moved by 12, Whitehead. Calls on 4, Ernestine. Her second teammate through the line bar into the game for the Rockets. 24, Jerabeth. Ozaukee, number 20, Pearson. Calls on 5, Menting, her second, 16. Number 13, Tara Schmitz, 14, Caitlin Morris, and 30, Natalie Holtman. and put the 30 dice. Thank you for coming and have a safe trip home.